Nama saya Saimah. Umur saya 60 tahun. Saya tinggal dekat blok 47 ni, Owen Road, bersama dengan suami saya dengan 4 orang cucu saya. Kami hidup sederhana. Cucu saya yang paling tua itu Nur Amira Falisha, umur dia 10 tahun. Yang nombor 2 Nur Alia Hazika, 9 tahun. Yang nombor 3 Muhammad Aris, 6 tahun. Dan Akila, 1 tahun. Semuanya bagus. Cuma sometimes naughty lah. Sometimes I scold them, I beat them, you know. Kalau macam malam-malam dia tidur, then I cry. Kita paksa gagahkan hati, gagahkan semangat, dirikan semangat kan. Pasal si ada suami yang sakit, dia terpaksa nak jaga betul-betul dengan 4 orang cucu. Dia ada mak, ada bapak. So macam dia tak ada mak, bapak kan. Actually, I sayangkan dengan dia. Tapi kenapa I boleh pukul dia? I marah dia, I cakap yang bukan-bukan dengan dia kan. Dia masih budak lagi kan. Itu yang I fikir hari-hari tau. Kalau jadi apa-apa pada diri nenek, macam mana you all kan. That's what I cakap dengan dia. Nenek nak perform you, you study hard. Itu hadiah untuk nenek. Nenek tak nak apa-apa. Buat dia orang happy. Banyak. Yang pertama, kalau macam dia orang balik sekolah, nanti dia orang selalu cakap, nenek, kita boring, kita penat. Saya cakap, okeylah, you main, boleh main kat playground. So, okeylah, happy.
Contributing the society has been the DNA of Hitachi since its foundation. This year, Hitachi has been partnering with the People's Association to help the residents of the Block 47.
Today, our Hitachi volunteers and our grassroots volunteers will be distributing mattress and pillow because these are really the basic necessities that they need, but they may not spend a kind of money to buy these things.
Today is very heartening to see many Hitachi staff gathering here in Owen Road, bringing so much joy and smile to the family of Madam Sakima. And we all definitely do believe powering good definitely can come from within.
I think it's very important that we can continue this partnership. I think the residents have told me that your colleagues have been very friendly and very helpful. And if we can, we could continue to see how we can organize more of such activities.